Hello everyone. This is Sony. 안녕하세요. How are you today? You're doing great. It's nice to hear you. Okay, are you guys ready to learn? Okay, this lesson is we are learning Korean alphabet so you can read and write. Okay, guys. Did you see the number three? Number three, number means it's a consonant. Consonant is a third consonant with d sound. G, N, D. Right? D sound. D, G. The sound is a D sound. Okay. Writing like this. One, two. One, two. One, two. Okay. And with vowel. U is just like a vertical line. It's U. U. E. But you guys should remember that, right? U, E. U, E. Okay, guys. U. So, D with U is, this is a U. D. 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 Very good. Let's review vowel. A, D with vowel A, da. D with vowel O, da. D with vowel O, what is it? Jamie? You got it, do. D with O, do. How about D with vowel U? Do. Good job, Sandra. And then last one was D with E. Vertical line E. Yeah, we have learned all of them already. D with E is D. Good job. So today is D with vertical line U, D. Okay, guys. That is very good. So, let's look for the D or vowel U. I wrote is maybe 5 words today. So, let's circle, okay? Number 1, D. See, everybody can find D. And number 2, D. And third position, or circle is what? Circle is in third position, always ng sound. So, d with ng, dung. Very good. And then number three, I see the d, and then I see the third position with what? D sound, right? So, d with d, d. Very good. Number 4, I see the 2 here. Number 5, I see the 2 here. Yeah, I wrote a lot of consonants in third position because I want you guys to practice. Okay? So, 2 with third position is L sound. So, 2 with L, what is it? Sarah? Dr. Yeah. A with L, al. A with L, al. Good. Ga with L, gal. Yeah, that's how it works. It's not bad, right? So let's read number one. Drum. What is a drum? Drum. Yes, instrument, right? Drums, yes. Can you play drums? No? Yes, I can. Yes. Very good. Drum. Okay, number two, 등심. What is 등심? Okay, this is a C with square is M sound. Oops. Excuse me. Almost 등심. 등심 is like, you know, when you steak, sirloin. Sirloin English. Okay. Part of a body, a cow body. Okay. 등심. Okay, 등심. Number three, 듣다. Did you see the 다? 가나다라마바사 두 with a 듣다. And the ending. The ending is ta is the most of the time it's about verb. Okay. So tutta means to listen. Tutta. To listen. Okay. Need tutta. Number 4. Drama. Yeah, kana drama basa. I told you that this can be L or R. Okay. With a ra, drama. Square is M sound. Please remember that square M. So drama, like a drama. So papa, drama. Okay, last one, number 5 is 들게. I'm not sure in Korean people when they cook, they used a lot of 들게, 들게. 들게 is English is a perilla. Have you ever heard? No? It's called perilla. It's not gorilla, okay? So why don't you, if you're learning English, why don't you learn perilla? That's 들게. Wow. 들게 is, okay, let's see. 게 is, I see the g sound. Oh, double. G with double consonant is what? G. G. With a vowel, compound vowel, e, a, with another e, so e, so 들게, 그 with e, 게, 뜨 with e, 때, 예, 뿌 with e, 빼, 그쵸? So 들게, it's a body. Oh, somebody say, I hear you. Miss Sunny, you didn't write down BTS today. K-pop star, BTS. How do you say BTS in Korean? Susan? You got it. 방탄소년단. Please remember that. Okay, so let's write 방탄소년단. I hear B sound. B, A, Ba. With I need ng in third position, circle. Bang. English looks like a E. English alphabet E sounds in Korean. It's T. T with A. Ta. I need ng sound again. Tang. Bang. Tang. S sound. Okay. With I need O sound, S with O, so. Very good. N, N sound with vowel, ya. Okay, this is a vowel, O. If another line, if you see, it's gonna be ya. I want you to add Y. So, O, right? So, ya, 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 ya. Right? This is O, everybody know that. If one more line, yo, 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 yo. Okay. So, nya, un, nyan. And then, du, with, a, da. Right? Kana, da, ra, ma, pa, sa. So, first of all, we learn a, with, un, dan. Bang, tang, so, nyan, dan. Very good. Okay, guys, you're doing very good. Let's get used to, you know, how to read and write Korean alphabet now. Amazing. Awesome, right? Of course, we are going to sing. I know I don't have the board, but we can sing, okay? Excuse me. Are you guys ready? Okay. Let's, I'm going to erase this part so I can write. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. 14 vowels with vowel U vertical line. Okay, ready? 그느들을 무브스 자 으즈 치크 트 흐. 아, All right. Okay, guys. How many consonants in Korean letter? Valentine's Day. You got it. Tom. 14. Okay. So that's why I change it. 1 through 14 with vowel, new vowel. But 14 letters with vowel. Okay. So today is the third consonant in Korean. D. With vowel. D. Okay. One more time. 1, 2, 3, go. 그느들음 으부스 으즈츠 크트프흐. Very good, guys. Okay, cheer up. Today is a Monday, the beginning of the week. Let's cheer up, everyone. And thanks for watching. If you have any question, please don't hesitate to ask Sony. Okay? Have a nice day. Bye-bye. 안녕.